an isle so fair, an isle so green, known by many names. Feel the pulse of the land, the blood boils within your veins. Someone go down to the holy well and raise the spirits there. Lay a feather on a stone with a flame and a lock of hair. The crane, the wolf, the bear and the boar no longer dwell upon these shores. You say the goddess and god have gone, but I tell you they live on, for in the cities and hills and in circles of stone, the voices of the old ways, the spirit of Albion is calling you home. From Manwydden's crashing sea to the moor and the Highland Glen, Faerie hills, home of the Sidhe, to the veins of the broad and the fen. Someone go down to the holy trees of oak and ash and thorn. Utter a charm in the verse of three till the summer king is born. The crane, the wolf, the bear and the boar no longer dwell upon these shores. You say the goddess and god have gone, but I tell you they live on, for in the cities and hills and in circles of stone, the voices of the old ways, the spirit of Albion is calling you home. The white horses carved into the hills, walk to the hanging stones,
to the hanging stones.
Bow to the might of Sir Abbas's height, fill the peace in the ancestors'
homes.
Someone go down to Wilmington where the giant guards the way. Step into the other world, into the womb where centuries pass like a day. The crane, the wolf, the bear and the boar no longer dwell upon these shores. You say the goddess and god have gone, but I tell you they live on, for in the cities and hills and in circles of stone, the voices of the old ways, the spirit of Albion is calling you home.